it was very difficult because even after I started tattooing, it was very difficult for me to prove to everyone that I was good enough to start as an apprentice because I was 16, I was a female, yeah. And I looked really young. It was nothing but positivity. It was positivity for the ladies, it was positivity for the overall industry, because if I could be that one artist that changes everybody's mindset, every artist could be able to take on this and do it, not just me, you know.